The church was built in the 12th century as a chapel of ease to Alcombe. The tower was added in the 13th century with alterations in the next 200 years. In 1890, Capel Norris paid for the restoration of the tower and for the bell founder John Warner to cast and hang two bells. On the 8th of July, 1986, the church's conservation trust took the church under its wing.